Hi everyone, my name is Tom and welcome to my first ever 1 hour song challenge. Now I'm going to try something slightly different to what you might have seen on this channel before. Basically, I've got an hour to create a song. The song is going to be No Time to Die by Billie Eilish. And I want to make it a bit more drummy, I want to make it a bit more, just a bit more different, I guess. And we'll see how it turns out. Now I've got 1 hour, I'll put it on my phone. Off we go. So first I want some piano, I think. I want that basic piano to kind of, you know, just give it a bit of bass nice all around it. So let's get some tracks. Ah! I hope you can still see that.
Okay. Whee!
Okay, that's piano down. How does that sound? Okay, so I'm going to create a group for both of these so I can edit them at the same time. Group, don't do that. Alright, I want some sort of lo-fi kind of drum beats going. But like really quiet and really low down, so let's try and get that in. Wow. That's a bit much. No. That could work. Something like that, and I can open it up for that massive bit when it kicks in there. Go on, need some hi-hats. Quick. All right, I want this bit when it breaks out of the high pass to be just huge, massive, as big as it can go. Okay, hi-hats done. I need a huge. Bass guitar. Let's go. Go. I need to fill the sound out, so I need a guitar. Guitar. Crunch. That's awful. Pro guitar. Okay, I saw some chords behind it just to give it some, you know, some flow. I need some strings or a synth or something just to give it more. You know, body, some more feel. Half an hour, okay, let's do it. I actually really like that scene. That's the first one I've chosen. It was just perfect, so brilliant. Okay, next job, let's get some acoustic guitars. Okay, it's getting there. I need some vocals. I want to try and mimic the sound of the violins, but with my voice instead. I love that, that's so cool. I'm mimicking the violins, or I tried to, anyway. Okay, I need to move some of that to the rest of the song now. So there's a bit that goes, stupid to love you. I want the drums to be in there, but that same kind of low down thing we did at the start. Yeah, so it's good, sound like it's underwater. And on the bit as well, I think I want some low down ones just to fill it out. I like it, good. Okay, I've copied everything we did at the start and put it into the ending bit. Alright, so you do a bit of backing vocals. I think we're getting towards being finished, which is good. 9 minutes. Was I stupid to love you? Just a last bit of work on the piano, just to make it. Let's put some last cymbals in to give it a bit more kind of dynamics. Okay, the time is literally just about to go off. I think it's pretty much done. I'm gonna bring my camera around and I'll sing it and we'll see how it sounds, the whole thing. Okay, this is my version of No Time to Die by Billie Eilish.
Just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you owe. We were a pair, but I saw you there. Too much to bear. You were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else that I'd fall and fall alive? You were never
Time to Die by Billie Eilish. If you like this kind of stuff, like I said, I've been trying something new, please let me know in the comments below, and I'll do more of it. And if you don't, then I won't. So, thank you for watching, and I'll hope to see you again.